You're watching the News Channel, where you'll find News Channel 5 at 5.